I'm not politically correct. I'm politically incorrect. I'm like Donald Trump on steroids, sweetheart. So get ready to have some fun reading my Twitter feed.